I know you don't. Right, let's turn this thing on. Give me a bleep. My ear old. All right, so I've eventually come back to this place after 50 plus years. I can't believe 50 plus years have elapsed. That's amazing. So it's the 20, whatever it is, the 20 something or other today. Imagine you can't hear me too well at the moment. I would imagine there's a slight bit of noise, but hey, that's the way it goes. So, anyway, this is Glastonbury Tour. I managed to fight my way up here against all the odds. I had a bit of a problem up there with the breeze because it's really, really windy up there, and I couldn't get any audio. So that's Glastonbury Tour, which I had no intentions of visiting whatsoever today. But life is like that. Lots of things we don't intend happen. So I'm on my way back with some friends I bought up here today. So this is Glastonbury in Somerset. This is the actual tour. It is as steep as it looks. You can see the people down there. Back 50 plus years ago, these steps never existed. I'm glad they do, because it's making life a lot easier for me today. But back then, things were different. I couldn't exactly run up here, but I could walk up here with no problem. Now, not so much so now. So anyway, 50 years is a long time not to see a place, so it's kind of funny being back here again today. Apart from the absolute gale is blowing up the top, it's really pleasant. Not so bad down here. I can actually hear myself talk and think, so all's good. Hello, little lady, fancy seeing you here. I just met somebody my age that was up here himself.
Yeah,
so it's
I know.
Oh, did you? All right, yeah, I know, the embarrassment was too much. I know, thanks. Isn't it nice not to see people with masks on their bloody faces as well? Breathing God's air like they're supposed to, without a muzzle. See, people don't need the crap. They really don't. Where are they gone then? Are they right down there? Oh, you would, wouldn't you? Oh, there she is. I think we need to take a sharp right here. Indicators on. So, what an interesting day. A weird day. These steps are not very even, are they? They're like, is the right leg down every time? Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, I'm wearing out my right leg.
You start going left leg down.
Maybe I ought to. Oh. So as I was saying, this concrete path and steps never existed. This has been done many years ago, but it certainly didn't exist back in the 70s. And now, there's Glastonbury Tour at the top of it, the church, which was St. Michael's, I think it was, I'm not sure. Got a nice bright sun to the right of it. Lead me away. Lead me away.